No, I've been here many times. Played here quite a lot and around South Australia as well. Everywhere from Broken Hill to Port Augusta and right in Adelaide. Take a bit of a break, a bit of relaxing. I've been doing dance training for the last 16 weeks, so I'm ready for a break.
Are you funny too?
Well, I went for a walk down Sideshow Alley, and a few of them looked a bit scary. Actually, there's one that was just like a big aeroplane propeller, and it got 4 or 8 seats on each side, and it was just going like crazy. I just had a look at that, and I nearly passed out. So no, I'm staying on. I tell you what, I did see those twisty fries. They look pretty good.
Yeah, well, you know, I like to indulge it occasionally, but not a big fan of the
food. He hasn't yet.
Not yet.
Where are we at today? We had some curry and rice today, and ice cream. Nothing too good.
That's right.
No. Or dad good dog.
No. Yeah.
You're kidding me. And then for the next 2 days, we're going, what the hell happened? I head over to the States next week, for a month, and then I come back and I do some more touring, and go to Queensland and do some touring, then back again, a couple of more trips to the States, that should take some Christmas. When they put you together, you really become a team, you know, you become each other's support. Mostly she's my support because I'm the one who can't dance and she's training me. So there's a lot of ups and downs in it. It's pretty emotional. You know, there's lots of times when you just feel like giving up because you just feel pretty awkward. You know, for someone like me, dancing is such a world apart away from where I'm used to. So you do become very close, you know, become a bit of a bond starts forming between you. And you need it because and you see all the couples, all the 11 couples, you know, as the weeks go, you can see them, they're all a little team, and they're all supporting each other. And so it's a big part of it. So. Listen to your DJ.
Yeah, that's
you know what, at the end of it all, you get out of what you put in. So if you want to be real, if you want to, you know, learn as much as you can and just do the work.
They actually go through where you live, your height, your look, just everything physical, whatever you need, sort of your character, and try and match you. Well, you actually don't know who's in it until you meet everyone, so
separately. So if you had a choice, who would you want to come back?
Well.
good answer. Gossip.
I'm bad at gossip.
Yeah? Everyone's gossiping about us at the moment.
Yeah. Give some back.
You know, as far as scandals go, you know, because usually in shows like that there's, this happened or that happened, this is a bit bad. Or, there's none that really happened. Everyone was really, really friendly. Yeah? Especially the last 3 or 4 of us. You know, Kylie and Matt and us and Jared. We all got on really great. We actually became mates. Part of the grand final, you saw we were shocked when Kylie got eliminated and then we won. We actually felt pretty bad for them because they were our mates and we're all going through the same thing. So it's kind of it's a bit bittersweet, really. You know, you become close and you're all, even though we're competing against each other, we're also supporting each other. Like backstage, we're going on, and Kylie's trying to learn a dance step, and she asks Jade for some advice, and Jade shows her. She says, "Oh, put your arm and your hips like this," and helps. So she's in effect, she's helping at the competition. But same thing, the other dancers were helping me out stuff. So it's, even though you're competing, it's still something that we're all doing together because winning isn't the only consideration.
That's right.
It's called Children's Cancer Institute Australia, CCIA. and they do a lot of research on obviously children's cancer. There's some types of children's cancer that are quite unique to children, very aggressive infant type cancer, neuroblastoma cancer, leukemia, stuff like that. And my family's had a pretty close connection with that nephew. So it's something that was something that I believed in and wanted to try and help out the cause.